Pretty dry up here. What's going on, everybody? It's Dominic here. Out today, Stony Ford. We just parked at the Wolf Creek staging. We're gonna head on Trail 30. I'm just doing a little quick ride today. I'm gonna head out to 20 and then 22 and back. So it won't be a super long ride, just a little short, quick one. Trying to get a little ride in before it gets too hot today. Supposed to be like in the 90s today. Yeah. 20 here. Just gonna take a quick break and then go rip up 20 right on. Section of 20. Always love that little section. 20 is still one of my favorite trails out here. Always a blast. Yeah, take a quick break and then we'll continue on. Oh. Not sure what happened there. I pulled the clutch before I hit the brake and then it shut off there. This is where the 500 just comes through and shines. Literally going like 5-10 miles an hour, just putting, and I'm barely pulling throttle, and it just makes it right up that. Down on 20. Let's see what we can do here. Chip. That's not the way I want to go. You know, I was going to try and cut this tree with my silky saw, and I just reached into my bag to grab it. And it wasn't there. So now we're trying to get over this thing. Let's see if we can. Oh shit. There. All right. Let's see. Yeah, good luck with that. Shit. right, it wasn't pretty, but we got over it. I said, help, we were in gear two, shit. Going slow through these trails like this, the 500, like your hands get numb pretty quick. I think the next upgrade I'm gonna do is some kind of rubber mounted handlebar system. Probably looking at getting the BRP. I don't know if I'll do the sub mount with the steering stabilizer, but for sure rubber mounted hand riser. Hands take a break for a sec. They were going numb back there, and then we'll keep going on 20. So far so good. One big down tree, and then one other big down tree that was almost blocking the trail, but there was enough room to get around it. So far it's been a pretty awesome day. You can already tell it's starting to warm up. That 60-65 degree weather when I started, it's feels like it's in the 70s now. Trail. Yeah, so right here is where 22 intercepts of 20, but I'm gonna go all the way down to the end of 20 and then come back on 22. Right on, that's the whole trail, 20. This freaking sun is right in my eyes. Damn, it's bright out. Hell yeah. Guys, Stony Ford Trail 22. Hopefully this thing's not completely overgrown like the brush and the bushes. Last time I was on this trail, I was going through and then like one of these real thick bushes like this just reached out and grabbed my GoPro, you know, ripped my face back. Didn't really feel too good, so hopefully that's not the case today. Hopefully it's somewhat decent, you know, trimmed back a little bit, but this one tends to get overgrown quite a bit. Yeah, let's go right out. This is 22. This is South Trough. Yeah, it's a pretty killer trail. Let's go hit it up. Somewhere off here, I'm gonna try to do, I don't know if it's 22B or C or E, one of the little cut trails. It's pretty cool. right here, trail 46, intercepts 22. This is a, if you go on Little Sullivan, trail 21, and then you come up and then you want to come out towards the M5, this is the trail you take, 46. Right on, I'm gonna keep going on 22, make my way over towards Hornets Nest, Cracker Box area, and then we'll head back towards Wolf Creek. All right, Stony Ford Trail 22F. This is trail 22. Soft in a bad spot, didn't think I was gonna make that turn. Yeah, 22, yeah, that's a pretty cool little trail. Right on. Stony Ford, Trail 52. side of the trail, the sun hit my eyes. That little climb's pretty challenging. Luckily, I managed to work the clutch just in time and not stall it, and then I kept momentum. As soon as I turned the corner where I know I had to like accelerate, the sun just shined right through the bushes, and all of a sudden, I'm going and then can't see the trail. Thank you. section of 22 was actually pretty clear. Last couple times I've been through it, it was way overgrown. Right on. Thank you. last couple of tries, I tried to get up that thing. I ate shit. I couldn't get up it. Some of those ruts are pretty good, and then there's like a little step up ledge, like some exposed rock here where it's a little step up. I think the last few times I went up it was kind of the last time it was like snowing over here, so it was all muddy and shit. I just slipped and ate shit. Heck yeah. All right, Stony Ford Trail 28. Ooh, that wasn't graceful. Thank you. Right on.